Now we have a word from the voice of Newport, Mr. Action Central himself, George Wein.
We have to, thank you. We have to kill a few minutes up here while we're getting set for our next group. A couple of announcements, you know, we made it last night. Incidentally, I'm going to speak loudly for a minute because there are many people outside this field. Can any of you, all of you outside the field, let's hear it from you. Okay. All right, now look, I'm talking to you now. There you go. You wouldn't believe it, would you? Okay, now, all we're asking you to do is just enjoy the program, but stay where you are. Don't move around, please, you know, because let's not cause any problems. There's no room. We're sold out in here, so there's no room to let them in. So just relax, enjoy yourself, and don't worry about a thing. And don't worry us about anything either. So, for some reason or other, the we're selling a book here. We don't usually sell it. We're selling Joni Baez's new book because the bookstores, for some reason beyond my comprehension, didn't want to sell Joni Baez's book, which is rather silly, I think. So they're selling it back there and over here in different stands. You can pick it up at intermission if you're really interested. This season is not over here in Newport, by the way. We have tomorrow the Folk Festival, and next week up in Boston, we were going to play it here in Newport, but for different reasons we moved up to Boston. Ravi Shankar on a two-day festival with a whole group of Indian musicians, 19 or 20 of them, and also his friend Ali Akbar Khan. So for those of you that are fans of Indian music, it's really quite a festival. It's 3 days, 2 days, three concerts in 2 days on Friday and Saturday at the War Memorial Auditorium. And then the following weekend right here at Newport on the 10th, Herb Alpert and the Tijuana Brass, and if you are planning to go to that, you better get your tickets soon because that's going to be completely sold out, that concert. And the following weekend, of course, I think a lot of you will be interested in that. The very great Aretha Franklin is going to be here at Newport. So that'll be on the 17th of August. And then on the 23rd of August, the Smothers Brothers with John Hartford and Pat Paulson. So that's another evening we're going to have. So those are some of the things for the rest of the summer. I think we're all set. No more talking necessary. And this is one of the high spots of the evening because you get a down guy for the high spots. And here he is. And let's welcome him, B.B. King himself. Let's get it.
Every day.
every day, every day, every day, every day, every day I have a blues. When you see me wear it on, and it's you I hate to lose. Every day, every day I have the blues. When you see me wear it, woman, girl, it's you I hate to lose.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you.
I've been downhearted, baby, ever since the day we met. Yes. I say I've been downhearted, baby, ever since the day we met. You know I will love you. Nothing but the blues, woman. get. You evil when I'm with you, woman. And you are jealous when we're apart. Oh, I say you evil. You're so evil when I'm with you, woman. And you are jealous when we're apart. How blue can you get, woman? The answer's right here in my heart. I gave you a brand new Ford, but you said, I want a Cadillac. I bought you a $10 dinner, and you said, thanks for the snack. I'll let you live in my penthouse. You said it was just a shack. I gave you 7 children, and now you want to give them back. Yes, I've been down on it, baby. I say I'm loving nothing but the blue. Baby, how blue can you? Yeah. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you.
gentlemen, the next number we'd like to dedicate to you, all of you. This number from the group and I, and I'd like to mention their names, the fellows that's working with me on drums, been with me for 10 years, Mr. Sonny Freeman on the drums, that is. Thank you. At the organ, James Toney. Thank you. Tenor saxophone, Lee Gatlin. Trumpeter, Pat Williams. Pat Williams. Thank you. And my favorite girl, Lucille. We think that what the world needs today is love. Love. Love for everyone. Our little song we'd like to do for you now is titled, Please Accept My Love. And ladies and gentlemen, this is our way of trying to let you know how much we appreciate you letting us come and try to perform for you here at Newport this particular year. We've wanted to come for a long time. Thank you. Oh, you make us feel so good. Can we try it one more, James? I don't even know your name. Please listen to the lyrics. But I love you just the same. If you just let me hold your hand, then I think maybe I can make you understand. If you only, only knew just how much I love you, loving you the way I do, then you take tonight to love me too. I'm like the picture on the wall.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, one of our late recordings, one of our new ones, and this title, Do the Same Thing You Do to Me, but when we speak of love, if you love me, I love you. If you don't, I still do. But this one, we was talking about girls, you know. Do the same thing that they do to me. I get
She got to have a job. I ain't trying to be no king. I just don't intend to work too hard. I want her to buy the groceries. She got to pay the rent. I want her to fill up my car every day and give her the count every dime she spends. And I made up my mind, if this is the way life is gotta be, I'm gonna do the same thing. The same thing you've been doing to me. She got to make me think she loved me by staying in a place and sleep in another room so she won't be snowing in my face. And when I ask her for some money to go out on the town, I want her to hand it to me smiling. And don't act no clown. I made up my mind, if this is the way life has gotta be, I'm gonna do the same thing. The same thing you've been doing to me. To go out on the town, I want you to hand it to me smiling. And don't you act no clown. That might sound a little cold to you, baby. It might even sound unfair. But I've been hurt so many times, well, I really don't care. Made up my mind, girl. If this is the way life is gonna be, I'm gonna do the same thing. The same thing you've been doing to me. Thank you.
you very much. Thank you. Thank you.
When I first met you, baby, Bonnie, you were just sweet 16. When I first met you, baby, oh, you were just sweet 16. You just left your home then, baby. Oh, the sweetest thing I'd ever seen. But you wouldn't do nothing, babe. You wouldn't do anything I ask you to. Oh, you wouldn't do nothing for me, baby. I loved you before I could call your name. You know I love you, baby. Baby, I loved you.
Yeah.
I loved you before I could call your name. But it seems like everything I do now, baby. Everything I do is in vain. My brother's in Korea, baby. My sister's down in New Orleans. Brother's in Korea, baby. Down in New Orleans. You know I'm having so much trouble, people. Baby, I wonder what in the world is gonna happen to me. Treat me mean, baby. But I'll keep on loving you just the same. Treat me mean, baby. I'll keep loving you, keep on loving you just the same. Oh, but one of these days.
Baby King! Baby King. Okay, we're going to take about a 15-minute intermission. Don't go far and stay right close to your seats and come back. We'll be on again in 15 minutes.